Assalamualaikum students. Today I am explaining you exercise 7B question number 5. This question says the first four figures of a sequence are as shown. As you can see on the display, the figure 1 has one dot red. So from the left of the figure, from here, from this point to this red point, you have one segment. And then from this red point to another corner, you have the second segment. So if figure 1 has one point in the middle from red, so we have two segments. This is 1 and this is 2. Then in figure 2, you have total 3 segments. This segment is 1, this is 2, and this is 3. And in figure 3, you have 3 dots, which means you have 4 segment. So the segment is one more than the how many points are there. So in figure, if there is one point, you have 2 segments. In figure 2, you have 2 points, then you have 3 segments. So we have to complete the table in the first question. As I have made this table here, so from the blue line we have the answer from blue color. Now number of points are 3 when the number of segments will be 4. The number of segments always will be 1 greater than the number of points. So when we have 4 number of points like this, so we have total 5 segments. 1, 2, 3, 4, and this is 5. So from one corner to another point we have 1 segment, or from one point to another point we have 1 segment. Okay. So if we have 4 points, we should have 5 segments. Just like that, here we have 5 points, so we have segment 6. If we have 6 points, we should have 7 segments. Now in part 2, the question says write down the number of segments there will be when 49 points divide this given line segment. Now you already know how many points you have, 49. So the segments will be one more than the points. So 1 plus 49 will be 50. So there are 50 segments when you have 49 points. Now in part 3, how many points are needed to divide a given line segment into 101 segments? So 101 segments and points will be 1 less than how many segments you have. So there are 101 segments, so we will minus 1. So 100 point we have when we will be having 101 segments.